I'm a lecturer here at the Queensland University of Technology in the Bachelor of Games and Interactive Entertainment. I teach third year students in the degree in games level design, so actually constructing levels for video games. The other component of my job is that I'm a researcher, so I get to do some really cool research into why people play games and what makes an experience enjoyable. We're looking to understand the play experience and then also to apply that to other areas. So how can we make, you know, other experiences more enjoyable, like education or training experiences? Before I came to QUT, I was actually working in the games industry for several years. I worked on some of the biggest games that have come out of Australia, Bioshock 2, the Total War series of games, and XCOM, which is coming out next year. Also worked for an independent games company with my husband called Iron Helmet Games, and I developed a series of iPad and iPhone games and also helped him out with the web games that he develops. I get to make games, I get to play games. I don't think they're, you know, is anything that could be more fun. Don't like the idea of just, you know, going and sitting in an office and doing something that's just passing the time. You know, I do something that I love, that I'm passionate about, and I think I'm really lucky to be able to do that. I've had a pretty varied career so far. Worked in a couple of different game studios and over in California as well, and Brisbane and Canberra. Now I'm back here in Brisbane working at QUT. I'm really excited about the work that I'm doing here and the research. And when you're working as a game developer, you know, everything's go, 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 and really you're on a really short schedule and you've got to get things done. But going to the research side of things, I actually have time to reflect and think about, you know, best practice and how to improve the field. Something that attracts people to IT and to programming is just that feeling of being able to create something and be able to make something happen. And, you know, in terms of games development, you know, you're making something that is going to give so many people so much enjoyment. And, you know, if you love playing games yourself, then it's definitely a career to consider.